We hear about big data everywhere, especially in healthcare.
More than 30% of all digital information in the world being generated by healthcare industry.
People who have skill sets in health information technology and analytics, the employment rate for them is growing at the rate of 23% every year.
Whether it's my Fitbit or my Apple Watch, you have a lot more data about me as a nurse or a doctor or a clinician than you have ever had on groups of cohorts.
With all these data sets and the right application of tools and methods, we can improve patient outcomes and reduce healthcare costs. That is precisely the goal of our graduate-level master's program here at Georgetown in Health Informatics and Data Science.
This master's program is industry-driven. It is focused on new and emerging technologies.
Faculty use case studies and hands-on experiences. Students can apply creative, critical, and computational approaches to solve problems they encounter.
We're going to take you from that idea you're having, we're going to be able to put that into a clinical environment somewhere so that it actually has the friction of the real world.
The master's is partnering with Ethics Lab to help students work with the ethical concepts that they encounter in their classes. AI, predictive analytics, health data applications.
A key pillar of the program is a capstone project. We are partnering with different companies that are leaders and pioneers in health information technology. Students will spend time with the company working on real-world problems.
Washington, D.C. is, of course, multi-ethnic and culturally rich area.
There's no better place to learn than in the nation's capital. We have different federal agencies here, like the National Institute of Health, the FDA, as well as other biotech and healthcare companies. So there's really several opportunities for students to network and develop professionally.
The intersection of health informatics and data science is the emerging area of healthcare research and operations.
So our target in this program is to really train and educate our students to be critical thinkers in this field so that they can readily take advantage of this increasing demand of workforce.